joins us today, why would Delaware play Delaware State in football? And 25 years on, Ray Mancini recounts the fury and the tragedy of the final moments of a fatal bout. All ahead, Outside the Lines.
Sunday, November 11, 2007.
Courage, skills, brutality. Ray Boom Boom Mancini against Duke Boot King.
Those championship rounds were at 11 through 15. That was Mancini's time.
They left Turk to stun him. I don't know if Turk was stunned. And I'm still right here down the middle. And family shit went down.
25 years ago, on live television, Mancini's punches inflicted a fatal injury. Also today, one school, primarily white, the other historically black, football neighbors in a tiny state. Why won't the big school play the other?
The only thing that we can point to, the only thing that seems to make any sense, is that it's racial.
We're going to work our hardest to get the game schedule in place.
If I was in a decision-making position, I could tell you in about 2 seconds when, where, and how. It would be played. I mean, it's that simple.
Today, Outside the Lines, the long wait for a game.